Did you know that Europe and Africa are separated by only 14 kilometers of water? What happens in Africa doesn't stay in Africa. It matters in Europe too, and vice versa. We are together when it comes to peace and security. We are partners, and partners help each other. The European Union works hand in hand with the African Union. The EU is Africa's main partner in creating resilient societies, supporting economic development and good governance. There's no sustainable development without peace and security. This is why the EU is the biggest supporter of Africa. It's committed to helping the continent tackle new and old challenges, keeping the peace, preventing conflict, supporting the rule of law, stopping human trafficking, ending piracy. 19 EU civilian and military operations were deployed in Africa in consultation and cooperation with African partners. Since 2010, we've trained 17,000 African military staff and more than 10,000 police officers. 8 missions are still working. Off the coast of Somalia, 176 ships were attacked in 2011. This number has dropped to 7 in the last 2 years, thanks to the deployment of Operation Atalanta. In the Sahel, we work closely with the countries of the G5 Sahel. We've provided 50 million euros to its joint force to promote stability, manage borders, and fight terrorism. African ownership is key. That's why we support African ownership of African security. From conflict prevention to conflict management and peace building, it's time to take the EU-Africa partnership to the next level. The EU is ready.